This is a drawing by Henry Moore, a very delicate, although large-scale pencil drawing of bones. For Henry Moore, the link between the bones of landscape, by which I mean the geology of landscape, particularly the landscape of northern England, where he grew up, and the bones that form the human body was important. The symbiosis of stone and bone, the larger story of the way the world is formed, and the even more important story, perhaps to all of us, of how the human body is formed. He created a wonderful synergy and power, and I think probably that is the reason why in Britain he became such a well-loved artist eventually, after a lot of jokes were made about his human women with great big holes in, right in their middles. But eventually he became much loved, especially for his large-scale outdoor public pieces. But this is a wonderful intimate drawing to have in the collection.